And I'm not homophobic. I only stated my opinion and it seems no one understood that except those who understood that.
Oh, so you're not homophobic. You were just stating your opinion. You know what that's like? It's like me saying, I'm not racist. I'm just stating my opinion on why black people should be shot.